there's a lot of cars over here, so feeling lucky. Is there normally this much water? Of course there's normally this much water. There's freaking houses. Okay. Already. God dang, I keep pushing E at the time. Oh, servo. If only I had that a couple hours ago. Alright, let's check my inventory. I got ammo for my gun. Shaw Edge, Pants by Karma. You give me some stuff. Postcore. Makeshift engine. Blastmaster. Duffles? That guy will shank you for touching his coat. When he said, go ahead, touch it. The more friendlier or crime lord name is, the scarier he is. Where they are. Well. Medicine bag. go check out that gas station. This will be my thing. Hopefully I can shut these doors. Well, there's not a way to shut these doors? What the heck? How is this even merely a good spot? People get raided big time. Well, I know. There's like a better spot. I need to find a base. Can you open it? No. Can't turn it on. I don't want to be here anyways. I'm gonna scavenge this. This truck gives you small parts, but you can also get scrap. Personally, I need some more. Alright, not bad. Thank you.
Thank you. Ah!
video won't end until I can. Technically, you could take to your character menu. Go to skills. See, you get this menu. It's good. It allows you to optimize sonic miners. Accuracy with firearms. Scavenging allows you to find more resources and raises the chance to find while you're scavenging. So, yeah. I'll take this upgrade. End of the video. Maybe when the next video will do, I will post it. Watch it like right now. Good luck, gents. This is Wasteland. I'm playing Wasteland because there's no one on it, and I don't have to worry about different players. But if there was other people on it, they could kill me, but it looks like you can't do that. Not a jet. Perfect. Alright, I need small parts. Escape from me. Well, that's Wasteland. Fun to me. My friend's gonna get on next time.